Give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in.
Hello and welcome back to BPS, the home of broadcast and production. And today, once again, it's a world first. And I mean that truly and honestly. Behind this fireplace lies a man of enormous intellect. It is, of course, and I shall show you, Paul Hill from Vitec Imaging. And here we are using all of the intellect that I have and the technical knowledge to connect Paul via Zoom. Hello, Paul.
Hi, Jim. How are you?
Well, first of all, it's a triumph that that actually worked. I mean, in terms of a picture and audio. Are you well?
I am good, like everybody, struggling on with homeschooling and life at home, but I can't complain.
Well, we could complain, but Paul, no one would listen. And in fact, no one is listening. I'm enjoying the delay here between us.
Encouraging.
It's very encouraging. I suppose what I want to ask first and foremost, Paul, is what are your plans for 2021, this glorious year?
Well, apart from booking as many holidays as possible when the time comes, I think it's about really kicking on from where we left off at the start of 2020. You know, plenty of plans, like everyone, I'm sure, that were delayed or sort of put on ice just to get through everything that we've all had to really go through during COVID. And 2021 is where we, I guess, get back to a good level. You know, we've been actually very lucky in some areas that it's been a very busy time, a lot of demand for some of our products.
I suppose the streaming products have been good for you. Joby's been good for you, that kind of stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, and things like green screen as well. You know, we just literally can't make this stuff quick enough at the moment, such is the demand. But not just that, really. I mean, you know, the fact is, I think everyone's getting to a point where they see some light at the end of the tunnel and really wanting to try and move forwards in terms of, I guess, getting back to a level of normality. And as such, that means buying decisions. And, you know, we've got a lot of kit that people are after and a lot of new kit that will be coming out that will continue that vein as well.
That's what excites me, the new things, because I'm all about the new, Paul. Once it's old, it goes back in the box and I sell it on eBay. So the important thing for me is the new. That really is what keeps me going. Yes. So are there any specific things that you can tease us with, perhaps, coming?
Well, first, I would say to you that there's a few things that we launched in the second half of 2020 that really we're going to be sort of showcasing in a much better way. I think brands like Syrp are a good example, with products like the Genie One, which I think is a really big one of my favorite products at the moment. Very well priced, motion control, works on all Syrp sliders, but of course will also work on any other slider as well, which is great. And like the original Syrp Genie, which really revolutionized.
I like their sliders because you can actually you can stretch them out. They can be very small or you can extend them, can't you? And they're nice and light, so you can put them in a backpack and take them with you.
And you don't need any tools, you know, infinitely extendable and well priced as well. I think that's the other piece. You know, they're good products, and whether it's the Top End Magic Carpet Pro, which, you know, is a real force to be reckoned with, and I think not everyone's discovered just how good that is, or down to just the entry level Magic Carpet, you know, really cool stuff. And, you know, motion control at a good price as well on top of that. I think it's certainly something that's worth looking at.
And all controlled via your phone as well.
Yeah,
which
the phone or tablet apps.
I mean, it's astonishing now if you think of the number of things, be it time code, camera control, that you can't actually go to work anymore without your phone.
Just that connected device that sort of really runs what we do. And actually, we've just launched another device in Syrup called the Genie Micro, which is a thing that will actually plug into your camera and give you camera control from that same app as well. So great for time lapse and just that next step in the evolution of the journey. So, completely agree.
Good, good. And I know at the end of last year, the thing that did excite me, your sky panels. Do you know what I'm talking about? Those clippy diffusory things. It's a technical word, clippy diffusory things.
Name, Jim, if you want.
Could you give me the name? That would be great.
Okay. So I think you're talking about the Manfrotto Pro Scrim.
I am, of course, talking about the Manfrotto Pro Scrim. Exactly, yeah. Though I've known them as a sky panel. Would that be right?
Scarlet Rapid is the sort of derivative product in the Lastolite range. And Scarlet Rapid has been around for a while, giving you a range of different size light control products. What we've done with Pro Scrim is that we have given it a slightly more city spec view, and we've put them into all-in-one bundles. So we do a 1x1 meter pan kit, 2x1, 2x2, and 3x3. And in those, you will have a number of different surfaces as well. So negative fill, diffusion, reflector in some cases as well. On the smallest 1x1, you get a little grip head so you can pop it on a stand. On the 2x1 and above, you get two ears as well, so you can drop them onto stands. And so you've got all the kit in a box for a good price. And they're just a very useful product.
Yeah, I like them because you can use them for stills or moving. You know, okay, you're not stuck as to what you use them for. You can light once for both photography and filmmaking. And it can make a really horrible light look good. That's what I like. Because you can put something horrible, cheap and hard through these things and actually create a lovely soft bounce or a fill or a soft key or whatever it is you need to do. So I think they're really flexible, and we'll look into them in more depth. I look forward to doing that.
Yeah, most definitely. Most definitely. Oh, yeah, really great.
This is exciting. It's 2021. It's going so well. You're 76. Have you been jabbed yet?
I have indeed, actually. Yeah, I know, and it's got an incredible sort of age-defying properties to it as well. So I'm feeling very good about it.
Brilliant, brilliant. Well, listen, Paul, thank you so much for being our first. And I don't know if you could hear the doors slamming and the children crying in the background, but that's just normal here at our place of work. But thank you for being here.
My house.
And it's your house as well. Homeschooling, that joy. And we look forward to talking to you through the year. And if we're good, maybe we'll be allowed to meet in person for cake.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed, mate. Thanks very much, and we look forward to seeing you soon as well.
Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wild.